The machete that could replace the A-10 Warthog, radical lightweight metal foam attack plane with a propeller. Known as the flying gun, the A-10 Warthog plane was a hero during Operating Desert Storm but has since been deemed vulnerable and costly to operate. Now, a Minnesota-based startup has unveiled designs for a new attack plane called the Machete that consists of a new metal foam developed in conjunction with the U.S. Department of Energy. The metal foam is lightweight and strong, and is capable of stopping bullets and other projectiles in much less space than traditional armor. While the plane boasts the same 30mm cannon as the Warthog it could replace. The first A-10s hit the sky in 1972 and entered the front lines 5 years later. A decade later, manufacturing of the planes came to a halt. Each of the planes cost an average $26.6 million to manufacture and weighs about 12 tons without armament, and it can carry 13 tons of weapons while airborne. The Warthog had its first air-to-air victory in 1991 when it shot down a helicopter with the GOR-8 cannon. Although the A-10 is deemed one of the most important U.S. assets, its time has come to be replaced with a new and modern model. Savati, an aerospace startup, resurrected an old proposal of the Machete that was first marketed in 2009, reports David Axe with WarIsBoring.com. The Machete is still in the concept stages, but is set to be released into variants, the propeller-driven SM-27 and the jet-propelled SM-28. And the startup has also thrown around ideas for machete models to be used in air-to-air combat and advanced training. Both the SM-27 and SM-28 will be designed as a single-engine, single-seat plane, which will be fitted with the same GOR-8 cannon its predecessor, A-10, used in its early 1990s victory.